course she's innocent.
Why say she was in the house and heard screams?
She had sex with this random guy that she met on a train in Italy.
None of that makes her a killer.
Well, the circus is in town.
Jessica and Elizabeth were two very different girls. One is very quiet, the other sexual, dominating.
Strange. When I think of the face of an angel, I always think of Elizabeth. Do you all mean Jessica?
She's the story.
Yeah, guilty or not, that's all anyone wants to read.
Fantastic stuff, right? So, now, more details on Ant-Man, moving into the Batman vs. Superman old release date. Marvel has taken the opportunity and is reportedly moving Ant-Man release date up 2 weeks from July 31st to July 17th, 2015. Warner Brothers recently decided to delay their highly anticipated superhero movie, Batman vs. Superman, to a date that Marvel Studios had previously announced, an untitled Marvel project, May 6th, 2016, which many believe is Doctor Strange. Now, Edgar Wright's upcoming film will face off against Warner's Pan, which last month was moved to fill the Superman-Batman old date. Wow, it's all getting so confusing. Anyway, check out our Facebook page, Film Is Now, and like us to make sure you keep updated. Ciao.